you see Olivia's status last night on Facebook? It was all about Connor. She is so loved up.
Yeah, I did. Apparently he plays for Alty Footy team and is really fit. I wish there was more fit lads around here. They're all just so immature.
You reckon she'll bring a boyfriend on Saturday?
Oh, I hope not. I'll be the odd one out as usual.
I know. Why don't I ask Liam if his mates can come?
Is Emma staying for tea, girls?
No, she's going in a minute, Mum.
Okay.
What was I saying? Ah, about Liam. If he comes, then you won't be on your own.
Nah, he'll think I'm a right saddo, and besides, I'm not really in the mood.
Do you know how Olivia met Connor? On a chat room, and the next week they were going to the cinema together.
Sexy K13.
Wow, no wonder Olivia met Connor so quickly. There's so many teen rooms in here.
Who are you texting, Katie?
Oh, just Ryan. He doesn't always reply in the day. I think he's at school.
Ryan? Who's Ryan?
Oh, he's just a guy.
Just this guy? Is he your boyfriend?
Well, I guess.
Go you! So, what's he like?
Oh, he's really nice. He's kind. He's sweet. He's funny.
Oh, and what does he look like?
Oh, he's got dark, spiky hair and he's got brown eyes.
Tell me the deets. Where does he live?
Oh, just round one of the other blocks on one of the other estates, so not far.
That's not far, you can go and see him.
I know. Got a boyfriend.
Do you want to go to Chaff Centre then?
Yeah, I think that'll be good, wouldn't it? We could go shopping Saturday or something.
What time?
I don't know, we'll make up our own.
So, how's Ryan then?
Well, there is one thing actually. He keeps asking to send pictures. And he even said he loved me on BBM last night. And when I send the pictures, I just feel really dirty.
I know what you mean. I send pictures to Liam all the time. But we've been going out for 5 months. Ryan seems well forward.
I know, but he is older. He just sort of expects it. But I feel like if I don't send them, then he'll finish with me.
I know what you mean. What lesson do we have?
Maths, I think.
Oh, come on. Katie?
I'm just ringing to ask if you could come for me tonight. Because Ryan's too shy to meet my mum, so he doesn't want her to drop me off.
I don't know. If my mum finds out, she'll ground me. And I really wanted to go to the cinema next week.
Well, how do you know?
Just tell her, she'll be fine with it.
Yeah, I suppose.
Right, I've got to go now. I'll speak to you later though. Bye.
Hello?
Hi Emma, it's Katie's mum. Is she with you?
No, she isn't. Why?
Well, she said she was supposed to be going to your house for tea and she's gone off out. Is your mum there? Can you put her on?
Okay, I'll go and get her. 1 minute. Mum!
Hi love, is everything okay?
Hi, it's Katie's mum. She's gone off out and I've just gone past her bedroom and she's left her phone. There's a text on it off someone called Ryan and I'm really worried. Who's Ryan? Can you ask Emma who Ryan is?
Okay, don't worry hon. I'm sure she'll be fine. I'll ask Emma. Emma, who's Ryan? And where's Katie gone?
Ryan's her boyfriend. She asked me to say that she was coming here for tea, but I didn't want to lie. She must be with him. I didn't think she'd actually go though.
Are you Katie?
Yeah, who are you?
Hi love, I'm Ryan's dad. He's stuck at football practice. He's asked me to come and pick you up. If you jump in, I'll give you a lift.
Forgot my line. Sorry.